Welcome back, welcome back. You already know who it is. It's your boy Made Man Mello coming to you back live with some more Le Twins video reactions. Today we're taking a look at a throwback of the Just Debut 2011 top 16 where the Le Twins go against Chen Yi and you. Let's get it.
Red starts, rouge pour commencer. The Twins.
Oh, I love that. Woo! Okay. DJ Rockstar. First of all, my flavor are ridiculous. These square kicking it. Bendy at the Benjamin. Every time I meet them, they be sweeter than some cinnamon. Cause they know I'm getting it. So they let me swim in it. $100,000 worth of diamonds, I'll be shining in that nine, I'll be pounding, fitting fine up in the line. Fresh fair diamonds every time when I'm reclining, sitting higher while I'm climbing, I'm rhyming. 2010 signing. Okay, they're killing it. No. Gotta fight cause we're here like that. When I'm seizing the eyes right here. What you got for the focus right here? Look for the X right here. Walk towards that much sound. You know what I'm right here? I said, all you want rap cats, head rushes. It's my ankles. The side of my foot is not there anymore. In generation, thoughts constantly racing. My formation is like Voltron and Battle Cats. What we got about? They come together like a loser soundtrack. People looking for real, it really ain't happening. Well, let me take it down. I put it to you like this. Watch how I bring it. Too many people in this world wanna be a rapper when they can't really rap, and rappers wanna be an actor when they can't really act. So I'm feeling like black. If I give it all I got, it still live up on my back. We forgot what's the art of MCs now. This ain't the way that it started out to be. Why these drug MCs trying to sing on repeat now? This ain't the way that it's really supposed to be now. Okay. That's what I'm talking about. All right. That's what we doing. Wait a minute. Yesterday I watched television. A rapper on the screen bragging about how he living. Talking about his Bentleys and his cross and how much it costs. Never spoke about his family or how much he lost. Made me think dead credit was the brink of insanity. Your motherfucker was getting his family. Then I realized that his rise is overnight. He's gonna grow as quick as he came, cause that's the way of life. Cause he got a good hand, but he didn't play it right. Drinks, drugs, that fucking bitches, all they ever write. He even went into commercial. That made me sick. OJ. Oh man. Wait. Oh, that spin to the semi-splits and stuff. That they went at it. But the Twins gonna win, but
But I believe my man who went first, he didn't do as much. But that second round, if that was Shinji, then my man, he might have took that round from Laurent. He might have took that round. I'm looking at it like this. My dog hit that triple split straddle. That was nice. Definitely good battle. Thank you for tuning in. This is your boy Made Man Miller. You guys have a wonderful night. Peace.